her edge line, and this is an animal jacquard sweater. Really fun animal print, which animal prints, by the way, are becoming a staple. They're definitely not a trend anymore that comes and goes. And I really like this version because it's kind of an abstract take on the animal print. You're looking at the mocha. We have all sizes available, extra, extra small through 3X. And this is a really pretty 100% cotton sweater. So breathable, a fabric you love, but I have to say it's a nice thick fabric. Not thick and bulky, but thick as in substantial. So this is really gonna keep you warm, and it's really nice and soft to the touch. So there's your mocha, and it has, again, pops of a little bit of a dark charcoal gray in here as part of your leopard print. And even look at the ribbing around the round neckline. Just a really nice touch. Gives it a little bit of elevated, a little bit of a wider crew neck too, so it won't sit too close up to your neck. So there's your mocha, and finally, here's the graphite. Love this, a bright take on gray. And look at this sleeve detail. You get a really nice, big, wide ribbed cuff. Again, just makes it fresh, makes it modern, makes it updated for your wardrobe. But I think the shade of gray here is really, really pretty. Clearance price, less than $35. Three easy payments, under $12. Here is the back. That print continues all over. This is a semi-fitted sweater. It's just gonna follow the lines of your body, but it's not gonna be clingy. With 100% cotton, all you have to do is throw this in the washing machine and then dry it flat though, because you wanna make sure it just keeps a really nice straight shape for you. The length on this is what's killer with this sweater, because this again is one of those sweaters when people talk about leggings, you know, your skinny jeans, anything that might be necessarily tighter on the bottom. And if you wanna hide that derriere in your hips, look at the length that you're gonna get. And there's Stacy, we got to her right on time. Look how great that looks with a skinny jean and a riding boot. It's a sweater and jeans. Nothing simpler than dressing like that. But look how chic she looks. She looks modern. This is definitely, you know, making her in vogue, very stylish. The length is 28.5 to 32 inches long. Even if you put a pair of black pants with this and a pump and some really good jewelry, now you have your office look, especially for casual Fridays, or if you just happen to work, you know, a lot of businesses now, casual Fridays is your look all week long. You could really kind of prep it up, get a little bit more classic and put a white button down underneath. I know if Amy Strand was here, she'd probably either have a white button down or a chambray, a lighter blue button down underneath that, just to prep it up a little bit. And I think the lighter blue chambray would look really pretty up against that mocha. But just a gorgeous sweater. Simple, it's less than $35. Great length, great versatility. It's gonna be breathable. Again, not too heavy, but warm. We want warm right now. And again, it's just easy pullover style. Nothing to worry about. And the hemline too, at the bottom there, again, has a little bit of that ribbing, so it helps finish off the sweater. It keeps it more tailored looking, more elegant, you know, makes it look more expensive when you add those details to it. And again, I love the cuffs. I love how that's gonna help pull it up too. If you wanna show off your jewelry, or if you just get a little warm in the day, you zhuzh up the sweater. And because you have this thicker ribbed cuff, you'll be able to do that. So a lot really, just in terms of this being a fresh, fashionable piece, the colors too, really spot on. And again, this whole abstract take to the animal print. So really, if you're coming down the hall, people don't necessarily say, oh, here comes Stacy in her animal print top. It's really subdued. It's not until you get closer that you really appreciate these bigger kind of leopard spots that are on this. And again, it's a jacquard, so that means this print is knitted in. It's not just kind of stamped or printed on. And that's really expensive to do. So let me show the gray again, because we got to really appreciate the mocha when we were looking at it on Stacy. But just a nice brighter, lighter gray, really nice to play off of that black bottom that you wear time and time again. Just another, you know, a little bit more, I don't know, of a happier gray, especially when we're in the doldrums of winter. And just really pretty on. You pop this up against a Merlot bottom, a wine colored bottom, gray and wines. Beautiful combination. Even if you have teal, a dark teal, I would almost put my dark teal, if I wanted to layer it and throw my jacket over top, that would look really good, wouldn't it? Three easy payments, $11.65. You'll see at the bottom of your screen, we threw up our availability guide. That's showing you that we're starting to get limited in our sizes and colors. This is popular this morning, so check there. If you see green, you're good to go. If you see yellow, we're starting to get very limited, and if you see red, that means it's not available, it's gone. But this is your weekend wear. Totally, this is what you're throwing on to run around your errands. This is what you're going to watch the kids when they're playing basketball. You have to take them to swim practice, whatever it is. And look how chic and up to date you look. And all you did was throw on a sweater and jeans and some great boots. Even your moccasins are today's special value. Isaac suede moccasins will look great with this sweater. All right, so that's item A256657. Three easy payments, $11.65.